so many things that I think are connected that one doesn't think of, because you often feel that you're isolated because we are not able to connect with people in the normal way. And I think that the first thing that data allows one to do is to end the disconnection that one feels as a result of the physical distancing. And I think that already will make people feel, you know, a lot better.